Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please direct your attention to center courts, where we will present awards to the teams that played this afternoon in the consolation game. Here to present the awards this evening, on behalf of the South Dakota High School Activities Association, our board of director members, Dr. Jason Uttermark, Sandy Klett, and Dan Whalen. Assisting with the awards and representing the association's corporate partners are Mike Begeman from Sanford Health, Jolene Smith from First Premier Bank, Premier Bank Card, Brian Hermanson from Farmers Union Insurance Agency, and Rachel Hegman from the South Dakota Army National Guard. The first team to receive their awards tonight are the eighth place team, the Arrows from Watertown. Team members are Nate Davis, Taylor Lindahl, Mikey Nichols, Alex Gower, Bailey Van Sickle, Landon Paul, Cole Workus, Nate DeSpiegler, Matt Decker, Hunter LaQuay, Marcus Hegland, Bryce LeBlanc, Brent Schulte, Spencer Wagey, Quade Peterson. Assistant coaches are Maddie Kranz, Pat McClemens, Sean Melmer, and Chris Tracy. Ladies and gentlemen, to receive the trophy for eighth place, head coach of the Watertown Arrows, Brian Norber. Our next team to receive their awards tonight is the team that finished in seventh place, the Tigers from Huron. Team members include Parker DeGene, Nemo Kaw, Houston Hines, Highland Hines, Trey Modig, Sam Carr, Mason Staley, Carter Brotherton, Greg Conrad, Riley Gaylord, Clay Corco, Ty Evers, Peyton Carr, Hayden Bush, Cole Corco, Alex Jimenez, Sam Kretschmar, and Brendan Cohen. Managers are Clay Kostel, Grace Schoenhart, Brianna Lichty, Quincy Gaylord, Mason Roselle, and Tenley Buttonhagen. Assistant coaches are Bob DeBoer, John Scouting, and Eric Hall. Ladies and gentlemen, receiving the trophy for seventh place, head coach of the Huron Tigers, Tim Buttonhagen.